undermining and something that works with the president. It being alleged that from 6th April to 21 July, he participated in activities for the purpose of processing, publishing information which was insulting to the president. We're at the magistrate's court now and we are awaiting the ruling of the magistrate. We have taken a point that in terms of the law, before anyone is being prosecuted under crimes against the state, there has to be, as of necessity, a certificate signed by the prosecutor general. And the state did not have such that. So we are waiting the magistrate to make a ruling.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.